Hey, what up? Ooh. Shh. That's not a way to start the game, man. Okay, we're back. And I don't have a clue what I'm meant to be doing here. I want to try and get all this in one video. This might be the final video for this game because I want to move on, I want to play other games. I'm not saying that I'm not enjoying this game. It's just that there's just so many goddamn games I've got to play. Well, got to play, but you know what I mean? I want to play them. I'm saying, man, every time I like that, my pile of games just keeps getting bigger, man. They keep getting better sales and stuff, man. It's, you know what I mean? What the fuck? This is so weird. Let's not go on that yet, because I think that might. Okay. So that did that. What's down here? Yeah, I just have a massive list of games that I want to play, and then I see more games what go on sale, and I get them games, and I'm like, and then just keep, I don't know, getting overwhelmed by games. I think I might just make a list of the prioritised, like, which ones I want to do for Let's Plays, and which ones I just want to play, like, in my own leisure. I think I'm gonna do the Warriors after playing this, but I want to watch the movie. I want to watch the film first before I go back and play it, just to get the feel. I think maybe I should have shut that. I'll just keep pushing forward. Yeah. Can't pull that. See what happens here. Maybe it might. Nope. Whoa! I made me jump. I wasn't expecting that to happen. Oh. That was weird. Ooh, I think I know what I need to do, here. I think I need to bring this up with me. Because they won't just let you knock that off without. You have to use it. Because there's a ladder here, so obviously. You can just climb up there. So I think, yeah. Let's see what it does. Okay. Maybe. Yeah. That'll work. Put it on the ledge. Get ready for the launch! This game has been great though, but it's been very weird. It's very eerie feel about it. But I've really enjoyed doing the puzzle solving. So yeah, for five is up here. Come on. Close. So that's up there, obviously. And let's go back. Yeah, it's very weird, man. Especially that thing in the water, man. What the hell is that? Thing is, they don't like really explaining anything in these games. They're just like, it's all open to interpretation. It's like ambiguous, man. It's like, the fuck? Right. We're up here. And. Through the fence. Man, what is going on, man? What is this like? People inside these boxes? And plus we aren't like seeing any of those that bit in the factory when the people getting like all put into line, and they had to do like certain commands like jump or like turn backwards, and they were like people watching with clipboards and shit, man. Right, I'm thinking. Do I have to press this button up here? Come on. Okay. Maybe I need to take this with me. Because I feel like, yeah, I've got to press it and then jump on that, mate. I'll bring it. There we go. The only way's up. Right, room for reflection. Wonder what that means, that trophy. Wonder the room's gonna be all different. It's gonna be. It's gonna be weird. Did I cut off the power? Maybe I've got to go back into that big tank. So what, I'm just gonna I don't know if I meant to do that. Tell you what, let's just go back to where we came from. See if anything's changed over here. Obviously the power's off. Fish. Okay. I think it is, though. Gonna say it's nice to play a game like this every once in a while. It's just like, it's just basic. It's like, it's nothing fancy. It's just a boy. You're doing puzzles. It's just simple, man. It's not all in your face and stuff. It's laid back. Well, at times it ain't laid back. At times it can be very intense, but you know what I mean. Like a big budget game is like a lot of stuff going on. Like playing can't get my words out. Horizon Zero Dawn. Like that game is beautiful, and man, and like the robot dinosaurs and just like the whole like lore of the game. But it's like sometimes you just want to play something like this with just a boy. Like I said before, repeating myself a bit, but yeah, just a boy running about, fixing puzzles, escaping weird shit. Try and mix it up a bit. It's like, I think I've gone off like multiplayer games in a way, because it's just like the same stuff, repeat. Okay, yeah, it's like, it's good, like, you know, different things can happen each match, but it's just like, I like a good story now. I think I went from story games to multiplayer, and then like, now I just prefer single player games mostly. But I do like For Honor. Because I felt like it were a bit unique, but what the hell happened to that? What happened to the other one? Where the hell did that go? Someone took it. What the hell? You saw that? There were two of them. I put one on top of the other. Yeah, it's gone missing. I'm confused. Is that meant to happen? Is that a glitch? Fucked me. Oh. Oh. Maybe. Don't know. Ooh. That all gone well. Maybe if I. Quickly. Whoa! Ooh! Yeah! Man, that's crazy! What the hell? Defying the laws of gravity. The hell is this? Some nuclear reactor? Got a feeling that's going to be important. These people better not start coming out alive. They are as well. I died. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? This is so weird. Let's just swim over here. Oh, there's another one. Let's pull this bastard. Holy smoke. I think I need to get out of here, man, because these people are going to start coming alive. Just have a feeling. Man, that was... That's what I'm saying, man, that. It's like, what the hell is all that about? Nobody explains shit to me. It's so weird. I want some answers, for God's sake. Give me some answers. Oh my God. These people are watching. I don't think they're paying attention to me, actually. I don't get it. I just don't get it. Right, I'm up here. Back out. Open that. Maybe these guys here. Got someone by this window. Hello. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. So I'm a really bad comedian. Sorry, I'm just kind of confused what to do here. What the hell do I do? Okay. So I want this door to be open. This door is only open when I do that. Maybe. Right, let's see how far I can bring it down without it showing. That's as low as it'll go. So, maybe I have to jump to it. I don't know. Let's see. Is there anything down here I can bring with me? Let's have a look, shall we? Ooh! Hey, guys. Maybe one of these boxes. Chests, yeah. If I can get onto here. Man, these guys look sad, man. It's like being taken away from their families to get ready to. Ooh! Ooh! Shit! Yeah, that's what I need to do, innit? Didn't think that. It shouldn't really place us there when we, after the cutscene, because we should have tried to make this figure that out for ourselves. On you go. There's like, you have like people ever like to these other people. They're just like cattle. Fucked up, man. This could happen. All those who are not worthy, these all just get fucking shipped off. Shipped off to the meat factory. See, we haven't seen anything like that for a while, like. Any bad guys. So yeah, what are you doing? Oh shit. Ooh, I thought we were gonna be dead then. There we go. Simple as. I'll go there. And bring it down just slow enough so that door will remain open. There we go. But the thing is, I didn't fall down with it. What the hell? Yeah. That should work. Yep. We did it. These guys in the office do not have a clue. They didn't see shit. Okay. What next? It looks like we're going down. Oh, more people. Ooh. What the fuck? They're gone. Let's get up these stairs quickly. Let the bad people come. Okay, how do we get up here? Obviously, can't get through there. Oh, I gotta go back up there now. Bollocks. People be waiting to get me. Maybe I should read up. This is probably a game that I'll probably like. I will read about after, see what other people thoughts on it. Okay. The people that are gonna come back are like, whoa! What the fudge? You're good people? Friends? Friends! The fuck? Oh, this is so weird. Has that guy even got a head at the back? Okay. Come over here, guys. There we go. Oh, Hey, Ma. What's going off? Come on, the game with the creepiest people. What the hell happened to them? Bloody farm, they got like blockheads. Being experimented on them, mutilated. These guys away? Ooh! Yeah, fire running out. What's gonna happen now? Shit. Maybe I need to swim over there. Maybe I've got it actually. Might have figured this one out. Do they need to throw me up? And then I can swim. Yeah. Yeah, I think I figured it out actually. I've got to, lower this. Does it lower or go up? Does it go up or lower? Right, it goes up. Yeah, they need to throw me up on one of these up here. That guy ain't coming back together again. Yeah. They need to throw me up here. It was so simple at that time. Then I need to drop down, press the button, they'll catch me. Okay, here we go. Make sure I get them all up in line. Let's drop down. There we go, quickly. Come on, peeps. More drones. More calm drones, mum. Zombies. Come on, guys. Yo! Oh! I killed him. I'm sure this is in one of the pictures I saw on the internet. Well, I say that because I was looking for thumbnails and this picture came up. Boy, pressed it. Oh, look, can you see them all running down there? Is that the same ones that fell down the hill? Down the hill, down the hall. Shit, I feeling, did I need them? So, I'm probably gonna die here. Oh, I didn't die. Shit, you guys are so alive. Thought you were dead for sure. Okay. Are they back here? Ooh, there's blood on the floor. Where are we going? I need to. Okay. Yeah, I need to go this way. Yeah. That's all I have to do. I'm trying to overcomplicate it again. And then hopefully this will lead to somewhere, but otherwise we can go back to that door. Down below. Won't jump. I think I got up there. Did I get up there? I don't have a clue. Yeah, I think I did. See what the hell is there, Lisa. I need that. How am I going to get back down? Maybe I've got to bring him up in the lift. Tell you what, all we can do is get in the lift. Don't take him down. Down, 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 down. Open sesame. Oh, the music changed. That means something's about to happen. Whoa. Guess, but I don't know, maybe that was a separate puzzle. Let's just get to... yeah, whatever we're going to get to. It's not crazy how we started off in that... excuse me. Started off in that forest. And now we're here. Feels like ages ago that. Well, probably because it was ages ago, but you know what I mean. I think, but is this better than, is Limbo better than this? I'm not sure. Well, Limbo were free, so yeah, Limbo were better because I didn't have to pay for it. No, this is still very, I don't think it's as hard as Limbo. It's not a bad, but I'm not saying it's a bad game. It's a very good game. But I did find Limbo more challenging. I don't know, is this like the same buy from Limbo as well? Ooh, what's going on here? Fuck man, this is weird. Test subjects. This is Westworld shit. Ooh! Ah! Fuck are you running from? What's going on there? I don't want to know what's going on in there, but I kind of do what I want. I want to. Not making any goddamn sense. Come on, kid. Clap. God, I feel we're getting to the end here, man. So we're going to get exposed to something crazy. Something weird. Oh, we're going to find out. I love how they dove that, like, with all the people against the class, you just really want to know what's in there. Like, why all these people, they don't even care that I'm there as well, it's just like... makes you wonder what the hell it is. Look, there's more people looking. Climb up there. Fuck it, let's just go. See shit kid. I'm gonna say shit kid, but yeah, kids. I'm the kid. Yo! Come on, Paul. Paul. Is this locked? Can I even pull this open? Oh, yeah, I can. Sorry, I just want to look at something right quick. Oh, I'm close to the end here. Jump onto this. What in the ass? Let's get back up. Jump! Up or down? I'll probably down it. That's the best bet. Let's go down this pipe. Man, there's got a sense of mystery in this game, man. The hell is this? Obviously that's too powerful to swim down there. What's going to happen when I open this? As well. Tell you what. Fuck this. Open this shit first. You just can go, something bad's going to... Okay. I'm worried. Open sesame. Okay, there's something here. I can't pull this gun. Here, I'll swim back up. Maybe I can climb out of here. Oh, I'll tell you what. Maybe I need to turn this back on. That don't look stable. Let's get the hell out of the way. That thing's about to fall to pieces. He sabotaged it. I don't know if I can even get down there. Tell you what, there's no chance I'm getting down there. Unless... Yeah, I was gonna say. I've got a feeling that needs to be on. So that needs to be on so it can, like, just instantly, like, just push me up there. But I can't get down there. Because it's too powerful. Am I missing something here? Can I climb back out of here? I can't. Ooh, puzzles. Turn it on. Yeah, I know what I gotta do. I know, I got it. I figured it out. Take it back off. You gotta get down there before it gets too powerful. Come on, kid, swim. 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 And ready, ready, go! Oh, it's got clothes on. He's naked. What the f... What the hell? Fuck that shit, man. That's disgusting. It's like some human centipede shit going on here. What the fuck? This is one of the most disgusting things I've ever seen. Kids naked as oh, it got me. Oh shit. It's gone right for us. Oh. I can control these all. Yeah. Oh, that's mental. It's crazy. What the hell? My god. What the? What in the ass? I get to pull this off. Oh my god. This game, what the hell? It's just turned upside down. Yeah, get the fight back. That's what you get for experimenting. Come on, guys. We're making a break for it, man. What the hell? This is so weird. Yeah, come on. Lift. Lift us. Lift. Whoa. Whoa, go again. It's a fucking atrocity. Okay, what, we need to go this way then? Man, this is mental. This is like one of the craziest things I've ever seen in a game. Let's pull this. Man, what the fuck is going on? This is kind of, this is making me feel ill. This is not right. It's not right at all. One. Don't need to get out of that side. Look at these people, they're still watching. There we go. Whoa! Ha ha ha! Freedom! Yeah, fuck this guy. He works for the... He's in charge of it all. Yes! Yeah, you did. I want this game to end actually, because this is just disgusting to look at. Okay. Got wood. Oh yeah. Come on, guys. Shit. Shit. Got no coordination. Come on, come on. Fuck you, dogs. Yeah, the dogs are alive. We don't know what to do. Now we gotta kill these dogs. What the hell are we gonna do? Go! I don't know what to doing here. Yeah, that's it, brother. Take this with us. Fuck it, the doctor. I don't want to kill you. I don't like animal cruelty, but actually, it's got the dog. It's got the dog's fault. These bastards. And it's the owner's fault. Made these dogs vicious motherfuckers. Yo! Bounce. You ain't going anywhere, bro. Get a cat and mouse. The fuck? Come on. Come on. Yeah, just gotta let him open the door. Yeah. Coming through. Maybe I'll go down here. See what else he's gonna do. Can I squeeze through there? Oh, we can squeeze through there. Up in here. Yeah, let's go down here. Okay. What's over here? This is like an atrocity. Should not be allowed to live. This is so fucking wrong. I wonder what this Bunsen motherfucking burner is saying. Can I pull this open? Oh, I know what I gotta do. I get it. Gotta take it back down here. Whoa. There we go. Taking this with us. Ooh. I love nightmares about this thing. Yep. Fucking throw ourselves in there. Yeah. Catch it! There we go. Yeah, I did it. But that's not what you gotta do on Tomb Raider, so that's why I realised that. In Tomb Raider you gotta try and fire a bow and arrow. Fire an arrow, with a bow. Over some dripping water. So it kind of, that's why it reminded me of that. Fuck you! Come on. Make a break for it. Ugh. Fucking disgusting. Pull this. See where this is taking us. Climb. Tell you what, I really do think I need to pull this over here. What's that guy with the hook for? I don't need to grab this door. Come on. Okay, I can't reach it. Whoa. I can move her. Wait there, there's a strum right now. Can I place this on top of that? I can. Come on. Yeah, if I get it further back, I might be doing this completely wrong. It might be that machine up there, but I might have to get on. Let's just try anyway. Come on, push. Push. Fuck it. Let's just get up here. Fuck them all. The other guy's like, fuck it, I'm out of here. I get played for this shit. Jump. You scallywags. Look at these guys like, what the fuck? This is astonishing. Shit, I need to know how to. Because I'm too powerful. Yeah, I just need to throw it. What the hell? Fuck yeah. No. Help us. Help us escape. Quickly. Yeah, we did it. Where are these people? I want that. Me it. That's gonna open up again. Yeah, I thought so. Shit, we dead here. see what this leads to. The fuck? The hell? I don't have a clue what to do now. How do I get out of this situation? Yeah. Yeah, you thought you had me trapped, didn't you? Something inside so strong. Yeah, I am free. Here we go. Swim, you son of a bitch. Right. This game is sick. And that's going in a good way. Come on. We're going for it, girl. Cool if like we like formed into a person, like it's like a big giant at the end. That's the thing, like how's this thing go to the bathroom, man? How's it? How are you doing that? How are you going to the bathroom? Go. Whoa! Back into the forest. Oh my god. We've made it. Made it to the beach. Do we separate? Got a feeling this is the end. I'm not gonna talk now. I'm just gonna see what happens. Okay, that's the end. What the fuck? What does that even mean? That was weird, that was crazy, that was disgusting. That was good. I really enjoyed actually that. That game was, yeah, I've had that game since, I think I got it in November. I've only just completed it and I started it so many times and then I got sidetracked, didn't get around to playing it until recently. And I've finally completed it, and I'm glad I did it. I'm not sure if it was as good as the first one, but it was good in its own way. I remember the first one being, I said before, more challenging. And, yeah. I hope they make another one. I've got a feeling they are going to make. But I'm trying to think, Limbo came out in 2010, this came out in 2016. It's like a 6-year gap, so I've got to wait another 6 years for this. I got 2022. Damn, I'd be like nearly 35, eh? Fuck. Scary. Okay, guys. That's the end of the video. I will see you next time. I'm just gonna let the credits roll out. Peace out, homies.